Hallo und herzlich willkommen wieder zurück zu Super Daryl Deluxe. Ich bin nicht gestorben, als ich hier runtergesprungen bin. Ich dachte, es wäre nur was Passendes für dieses Fieber, das ich habe, seit ich dieses Spiel spiele. Ich glaube, wir müssen dann mal gucken, ob es dann auch wirklich so läuft. Dann wollen wir mal. Hui! Zur Hölle! Und hier ist ein Grab. Okay, kann ich hier runterfallen? Hui! Sehr gut, kein Fallschaden. So, dann wollen wir doch mal zu unseren hoffentlich neuen Freunden gehen. Wir haben Freunde, obwohl Abby auch ganz nett ist. Schneller! Randa's combo too? Are you kidding me? What can I say? I'm having a bad day. This is a lot more than just a bad day. Well, it looks like our bad day is about to get a lot worse because that kid is back. Look, unless you have our stuff, you... Oh, you do have our stuff. Huh, all those dandelions? That's great. You're like our own handy-dandy little flower boy. Yay. Social rank. Rank 1 and flower boy. Pass for luck. You have friends! Woo! See, I knew he'd come back. Hey buddy, while you were gone, Miss Roboto stopped by. I guess some dork named Daryl left his notebook in the main office. I don't know who Daryl is, and I don't really care, so how does a brand new notebook sound, huh? Friends give each other gifts, you know? You obtained Daryl's notebook. Ich bin doch Daryl. Speaking of gifts, I bet you're curious about what's so important about the paper. It's our friend Tim's locker combination. We took it so we could give him fun gifts all the time. That's what friends do. Yeah, huh? And those flowers, you ask? Those flowers are exactly what Tim needs to spruce up his locker. Friends love flowers. Now go ahead and put those flowers in Tim's locker for him. It's over there. Okay. Just keep that locker combination in your notebook. I'm sure Tim will want more flowers later on. Come back when you're done. We have more jobs for you to do, so you can earn our friendship. Me. Okay. Beautiful dandelion. Ah, locker combos. Okay, das könnt ihr durchlesen, wenn ihr wollt. Ich habe noch keine Skills. Friends. Not friends. Hab ich Friends? Paul Polte. Alte 16. Yearbook quote. Advertise your business here for as low as $5 score. Funfact is deathly afraid of showing genuine human emotion. Superlative most likely to disregard morals and ethics. Alan Optor. The kids that work on yearbook staff are tools. Thinks that fun facts are for tools. Most likely to end up missing. Mr. Roboto, middle age. Try your best and be yourself. Catches fire in rain. So that's longest battery life. Ha, 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 ist ein Roboter. Natürlich. Ah. Ich liebe das Spiel. Keeper of the Quests. Was bist du?
You've got to be kidding me. You must be the worst Dwarven and Druids player I've ever seen. Running around without a clue. You're completely oblivious of the number one rule. Keep your quests organized. Do you even know what you're supposed to be doing right now? If you even care about D&D, you'd know to check your quest page to find out your current story quest. If you weren't a complete slob, you might know to keep track of all your side quests too. All the information you could possibly need to complete your quest is right there on your quests page. Do you even realize you could add quests to your quests helper to keep updated on quests? Oh. You literally only have to check a box. You probably can't even figure out how to use a pencil. I bet you haven't even kept a journal of all your quests so far, like the unskilled moron that you are. Yay! Check your quest page now, and while you're at it, open your journal and start keeping track of everything you've done. It's people like you that make D&D so frustrating to play. Nobody knows what they're doing.
Okay. Learning about your journal. Locker combos, prologue, skills, friends, school, quests. Ah, okay. Cool, das ist gerade der ganze Dialog. Das ist cool. Die wir da gelernt haben. Okay. Okay. learn about saving.
What?
Location, bathroom. Complete story quest. Okay. Yay! Feeling a little better? Just try to remember how important your quest page is. If you got what quest you're doing, just give it a quick peek. Maybe one day you'll be as organized as me. Yeah, right. Thank you. Tim's Locker. 605. Okay. You put the dandelions in Tim's Locker. Some lunch money. Natürlich nehme ich das mit. Ich habe ja schon zwei Freunde, ich brauche jetzt nicht noch Tim. Woher zum Teufel kommen diese ganzen Leute? Okay, erstmal Paul und Alan. Tim didn't see you, right? Don't think too much about forcefully entering someone's locker. See, we surprised him with flowers all the time and he absolutely loves it. Friends love flowers. But hey, maybe you're right. Maybe it's an invasion of personal space. However, I'd like to think of it as a service. So why don't we take something every once in a while? Removing unnecessary clutter from our customers' locker improves their lives dramatically. How else will they have enough room to store our products? It's business 101, Dylan. And business is what we're all about. You're standing in the presence of Waterfall's High School's two newest entrepreneurs. Say hello to Paul and Alan of Paul and Alan's Textbook Emporium. And guess what? We're prepared to offer you a job as our new product manager. Congratulations! Just say nothing if you want to accept. Natürlich. Excellent! We've got a real go-getter here, Paul. We can pay you per se, but we couldn't help but notice how repulsive you are to be around. Boah! Ja. And I mean that in the best way possible. In lieu of money, we're offering you this miraculous book that we found in the main office. If it's good enough for the principal, it's good enough for you. Now mind you, kids who get caught sneaking in there tend to disappear, so you should appreciate that we got this for you. Interacting with others. Oh god. Oh my god. It's good business, man. We went ahead and ripped out all of the pages for you. If you want the good stuff, you'll have to help us nurture our young, fragile business. That's true. As our signing bonus, we'll give you the first page for free. How does that sound? You learn the skill. Discuss differences. As product manager, your job will be to secure as much product as possible. Textbooks are really a hot commodity at Waterfalls High School, but the trench coat kit and the goons have the market completely locked down. Seriously, there are like 100 of those bastards. But there's no way they've cleaned out the old classrooms. So that's where you should start. You get some textbooks, we'll give you pages, we pass it to the book we gave you, and you'll make a ton of friends. You'll be the fonts in no time. Hey. Yeah, we like to have fun around here. Well, give me the key, Alan. The gentle's key? You had it last. What? No, I didn't. You're the one in charge of keys. Oh, please, I have you know I never owned a key in my life. God damn it, how the hell is our new product manager supposed to manage our product if he can't get into the old classrooms? We can start by looking in your locker for it, since you're the one that lost it. Fine, you're not going to find it there. Alright, Alan. Why don't you go find something else to do while we find our next task? I don't know, meet the other students or something. Oh, and by the way, don't carry that self-help book around with you. It's the school's only copy, and if they find out you stole it and ripped the pages out of it, they'll probably send you to jail. You know what happens to jails who kiss like you? I suggest carrying only a few pages with you at a time and leaving the rest in your locker. That's called plausible deniability. There's your business lesson for the day, now get out of here. Okay. Ah! Discuss differences. The basic abilities of the long course as the trends. Ah, das sind meine Skills. Interessant. Ah, und deswegen kann ich nicht so viele haben, weil das ja die Zettel sind von dem Buch. Und deswegen darf ich nicht alle da haben. Deswegen kann ich nicht alle Skills auf einmal haben. Verstehe. Skillshop. Blinding Logic. Der removes his glasses. Stunning enemies in front of him. It's your trash, Level Cry 3. Oh, wie nett. Das ist ein schön erklärter Skill Sorceress. Oh Gott, was willst du denn? Hey there, handsome. You look like you know how to interact with others. In Dwarfs and Druids, players need to work together to get things done. Of course, that goes hand in hand with the number one rule, getting the best skills. In D&D, we can have up to 4 skills equipped at a time. There's a lot of different types of skills we can choose from, and they can all be enhanced after you get enough experience. My favorite skill is head summoning. With a flick of my wand, I can summon any head I want. They're really mean, though, and sometimes a bit hard to wear without fighting first.
You look like you deserve a guy that already knows the skill. Let me summon a mean hat for you to try it out on. Don't worry about getting a little sweaty. Teehee. Oh my god. That way you destroyed that fest was so manly. Now that you're all sweaty and have some SXP, that means skill experience, why don't you use your locker and try ranking up your skill? Wink. Ich glaube, die mag mich. Das ist schön. Rank up. Oh ja. Okay. Zwei Users jetzt. Aha, aha, okay. Cool. Yeah, okay, so, das mag ich. Oh my, you're just tearing through these silly little mean hats. You have some more SXP now, no? Go ahead and rank that big sexy scarf one more time with your locker. Danke. Hey. Drei Benutzungen. The basic skills are a longer combo as its rank increases. Nerd. Big hat. There you go, handsome. Now you know the secrets of ranking up your skills. When they hit a certain rank, they transform, but not all skills transform at the same ranks. You'll just have to use that big brain of yours to figure it out on your own. If you hang around with me some more, I could show you some new skills. Wink. Was? Ich habe einen Hut? Ich habe einen Hut? Oh. Fess. Halt, Moment. Fess, das. Warte. No passive, everything about you obtain this fess is weird. Auf mehr Leben, mehr Verteidigung und ich kann es verkaufen, Scheiß. Okay. Ah. Okay. Okay. Das lese ich mir irgendwann durch, das könnte ich jetzt machen. Okay. Oh Gott, ich liebe dieses Spiel schon jetzt. Das ist geil. Oh Gott. Saving in Sparkless. Goku! Nein! You there, Wanderer! You look like someone who seeks out excitement and live lives in danger in the danger zone. I know my kind when I see it. Dangerous souls like us must stick together, and we sure as heck need to obey the number one rule of dwarves and druids. Always safe. I bet you're wetting yourself with excitement right now. I know I am. Ja, weil du nicht aufs Klo gehen kannst, huh? Talk to me when you're ready to hit the secret of the infrared sword, bro. Okay. Alright, so here was the every time you find a dangerous spot and nature calls, just find the nearest bathroom and head to the stall over there to update all your progress and stats into your Dross and Druid's handbook. Die spielen alle nur, huh? If you lose all your health, the game master makes you start over from your last save. It's super lame, so you make sure to save all the time. Listen to me and you'll never quit the game in a blind rage again. Happy saving, Wanderer! Okay. Hey. More PP. Oh, cool, da kann ich gleich so interessant. Okay, was kann ich mit den Pipis machen? Noch nichts scheint. Okay, ja, okay. Jetzt schauen wir uns erstmal um Exploring School. Meet the students of Waterfalls Abbey, sagst du was? Okay, ja. Und ich könnte gleich wieder mit ihm reden. Ach, warum nicht? Jesus, dude, there are students around here for you to bother. Why don't you meet some of them? Achso, ah, okay. Den hab ich schon. Tim, kann ich noch reingucken? Ist da, ich denke jetzt nicht, dass da irgendwas drin ist, aber. Sein. Okay. Ah, hier! Oh, Gottes Willen! Du bist ja noch dünner als ich! Jesse!
I haven't seen you around before. You must be new. My name's Jesse. Welcome to Waterfalls. I gotta say, you picked a great time to transfer. There haven't been any classes here for 3 weeks. It's too bad no one really comes to school anymore.
Okay. Chelsea?
Are you foreign or something?
Nein. Blurso.
Dude, I can't remember where my locker is.
Okay. Gut, haben wir jetzt alle? Mal gucken. Rennen. Was sagst du, Alan? We'll find it, alright? Go talk to someone else. Ja. Okay, hab ich alles schon. Gut schon. Aha.
Okay. Popularity Shaman.
Greetings, fellow roleplayer. Wait a sec. I think I see you around here before. You do play dwarves and druids, right?
I'm a level 5 summoner. By the look of you, I'd guess you're a level 1 flower boy. In D&D, we level up based on experience, but we also have social ranks. They're independent of each other, but they're both important. No one would be a friend if you don't have an impressive social rank, you know? That's why I have a ton of friends. And of course, you need popularity points to rank up. Ah, PP. Ranking up is the number one rule. So viele Regeln, eh? Since you're new, I'll give you a bit of help. Just talk to me again when you're ready to learn more about popularity points. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. I'm glad you're so excited about popularity points. I aim to have the best rank in the realm someday. I do as many quests as I can for the common folk to gain as many popularity points as possible, because when you rank up, you unlock new passive abilities. Good things come to those with a good social rank. You're on your way, flower boy.
Oof.
Yay. Hab ich damit jetzt nicht schon alle? Mark? Becker? I really wish these newspapers would stop blowing out of the winds. Where's the janitor bin, anyway? Putting the grade in graduate. Only 2 years. We're on the smooth escalator to success, Clem Eli. Okay. Just studied real hard and got lucky. Anything is possible when you have a best friend. Okay. Alle spielen das Zeug und Ruinen, hä? Weapons Master. Hark, Mysterious Traveler. Where are all of you with thy weapons? Dost thou not know anything about dwarves and druids? Or perhaps thou is not, like, familiar with the number one rule. It's dangerous to go by yourself. I'm, like, surprised thou survived as long as you have. You've obviously need a seasoned instructor to teach you about your arsenal of weapons. In D&D, we all have, like, a page in our mighty notebook that represents our inventory. It holds a bunch of information about our equipment, stats, and items. There are 4 types of equipment in D&D. Weapons, hats, outfit, and accessories. Our inventory has special tabs for each type. Just click through them to view your equipment. Each type of equipment does something different for your stats. Art thou confused? Very well, let me put this into terms that help me understand. Weapons are like water for a warrior's soul. They add strength and come in one hand or two hand variations. Thou must never carry fewer than 70% of weapons on your person at any time or risk insulting the god of weapons. Hats are health, but thou can think of them as like weapons for your head, for this is not far from the truth. Outfits are like weapons that you wear around your body. They add defense to protect you from other weapons. Whew! God, this villainous tutorial. Finally, accessories are special weapons that do a whole bunch of things that normal weapons cannot do. The god of weapons allows us mere mortals to wear 2 accessories. Why does not go to try, young warrior? Equip this mighty weapon through your inventory and talk to me again once you figured it out. Okay. Dried out marker. Non-sentient. Okay. Selbst finde ich schön, dass das Bild da sich immer ändert. Hark! It has been ages since I've seen such a fine weapon. Well done, young warrior. Keep collecting equipment and you'll be like exploring vast dungeons in no time. But consider thyself warned. Your level must be high enough to wear certain equipment. This to protect yourself from yourself. Ah, cool. Hab ich jetzt alles? Ja, scheint so. Gottes Willen. Okay, dann Paul und Alan, kommt's! Meine Freunde! New Bio Weapons Master. Okay. Whee! What took you so long? We found it forever ago. This is the key to the janitor's closet. All of the classrooms were locked down weeks ago. You'll need his keys to get into them. The janitor's closet is in the East Hall, and his keys should be in there somewhere. As for a place to start looking for textbooks, try the science room. That one was locked down first. You have everything you need to need, so take the keys and go get us some textbooks. Okay. East Hall? Oh, my poor sweet Riley. Why does this have to happen? Oh, God. Oh, nein, das ist Ignat Flumen. Oh! Hi! Some heartless monster murdered my sweet Riley. Right over there, my baby was smashed on the floor. What kind of sick animal would smash a poor old woman's friend? Das sind nicht die Blumen! Das war die Ratte von Elf! Oh, man! Oh, you can't begin to imagine my heartache. If your favorite ball wasn't attached to her, I don't have even recognized her. Smeared across the floor like a pack. She was so much more than a pet. She was my family, my only family. Raised her from birth, I did. Oh, how she loved running around and playing with you kids while I worked the gardens. I think she loved more than you could with the flower patch on the far side. Oh, the afternoons we spent there, if only I knew how precious the time was.
It's got to bury the other for me. I can't take the heartache. Please bury your favorite flower patch. You're the friend I needed in so full time like this.
Nein! Gibst du überhaupt noch Flubi? Ich hab doch alle ausgerissen.
Gottes Willen!
Ah, cool, da kann ich mal die Quest und Sidequest durchmachen. Okay. Ich frage mich, was passiert, wenn ich...
Verdammt, ich konnte da ja noch nicht springen. Das musste passieren.
Ich habe ja erst hier springen gelernt. Wo willst du begraben werden, Riley? Oh Gott. Ach ja, ich weiß wo.
Ah, finde ich schön, wenn ich ohne Rennen springe, springe ich höher. Okay. Upsa.
Oh mein Gott. Hallo. Ah! Hi, Tod. Warum überrascht mich das nicht?
Quite a view up here, eh? What do you got here? A smash rat? Looks like little Riley. Well, that's a shame. Riley had a gene that could reverse aging in humans. Too bad she lived with that Betty Gardner. Could have put me out of a job? Oh well. I'll bury it next to the other opposals.
Danke, Tod. Hast du noch was zu sagen?
Careful on the way down. I'm not much for saving lives.
Danke. Danke, hast du noch was zu sagen? Yeah, I'm not supposed to be out here. Ah ja, bla bla bla. Gottes Willen, die reden so viel, manche. Okay, aber... Ich muss zugeben, was ich bisher davon gesehen habe, von diesem Spiel, Alan und Dan haben sich sehr viel Mühe gegeben und haben wirklich ihr Bestes getan.
This is Riley's bow. Shoulders love this bow. I want you to have it. She would have wanted to thank you for burying her by the flowers. Riley loved flowers.
Was zum Teufel passiert mit meinem Körper, wenn ich mich bück?
Und was macht das? The cute pink bow from sweet old lady's pet rat you stepped on. Okay. Ja, genau, hier. Ah, nee. Ah, das ist die Janitor's Closet. Ja, genau, hier muss ich doch hin.
Ah, das ist diese Wachmann, das ist der, Janitor. Hausmeister, das war's. Hi.
Keyring. Oh Gott, ich hab die Truhe getötet. Ich töte alle hier. Von Ratten zu Blumen zu Truhen. Sehr schön.
Ja, okay, und dann war der,
Moment.
Eben. Vorsichtig sein. Ich habe das Gefühl, ich werde es irgendwann, mir wird es irgendwann mal passieren. Geschichte. Ja, Science, genau. Intro to Science.
Oh. Oh Gott, was ist hier passiert?
Oh Gott, da liegt ein Arm. Science 101.
Okay, jetzt kommen wir wohl zu den Leveln.
Photosynthesis.
Photosynthese, nein! Kein Wissen! Oh Gott.
Science 102.
Howdy!
Oh, ich muss... Okay. Ich habe gerade herausgefunden, wenn ich einmal schlage ich zweimal, und wenn ich dann nochmal schlag, kommt die Riesenhand.
Die süßeste Reagenzglas aller Zeiten.
Oh Gott. Oh Gott. Earl the Flask.
Yeah! Level up! Boom!
Okay. Multidimensional, hä? Ich glaube, das war schon auch in der Beschreibung für die Highschool.
Quests.
Slay 6 for us to proceed. Okay. Wollte ich sagen, ich werde hier alles zurechtschneiden. Jetzt habe ich einiges zu tun. Salutations, small invertebrate. It would seem your path is blocked. Press the button below and perhaps I can aid you on your way. Ah. Wow. Nice. Ein bisschen also wie Monty Python, ja? Nice. Danke. Okay. Is that hurt on your fingernails? Nein! Nein! Überhaupt keinen Dreck unter meinen Fingernägeln! Nein, nein, nein! Das ist ja. Okay. Ah, ich muss die besiegen, damit sich dieser Stein da oben bewegt, scheint's. Ja, schön, die Elemententafel im Hintergrund. Und noch eine Wand. Oh! Bist du aber das, was ich denke? Labcoat? Nein, bist du also nicht. Was machst du? You're basically a real scientist now. Schade, dass man sie nicht auf meinem Charakter sieht. Oh Gott. Oh Gott. Oh Gott, was bist du denn? Benny Beacon. Breaker, hä? Erstmal hier runter. Ah, nein, Science 101. Nein, da möchte ich nicht. Cool, kann ich mir abkürzen. Okay, dann. Doch, da wo dieses freundliche Skelett mich hin zeigt, ist gerade anscheinend eine epische Party hinter sich hatte. Take a look in a textbook. You're looking for a textbook? Oh. Trenchcoat employee. Well, you're too late. I already grabbed all of the goods here for my boss. Of course, I could sell you one, but keep in mind, this is top quality stuff and it costs you a pretty penny. Kann ich nicht das da nehmen? War and Peace? Gut, das ist jetzt kein Buch für die Schule. Also gut, ein Buch für Deutsch oder Literatur. Kann ich doch mitnehmen. Ja, dann. That'll be $5. Ehrlich? Oh, main product, top quality stuff. Guaranteed. Okay. Gerne. Cool, bist du dann auch im Shop? Achso, ja. Schade, ich dachte, du willst noch was sagen. Okay. Tschüss. Okay, cool. Wo ist mein Bein? Hier komme ich also raus. Verstehe. Einfach. Ah, verdammt! Ne, die Laborgläser waren ja auch so ein fliegendes Teil da drin. Das ist wahrscheinlich fast nur Zufall. Finde ich schön, wie mein Arm sich so viel größer wird, als er eigentlich sonst ist.
nur, wenn ich zuhau. Also, Gottes Willen, das hat lang gedauert. Ich weiß nicht, wie lange es dauert, aber... Mal gucken, ich weiß, was sie noch für mich haben. You're back. Only one textbook? Well, it's not great, but it's a start. We're currently setting up shop while we're almost ready. Why don't you take a short bathroom break? You've earned it for all this stellar work you've done, Mr. Product Manager. Bathroom break is just what he needs. Plus, we're legally obligated to give you one for every 8 hours of work you put in. That's business law 101 stuff right there. The shop should be all set up when you come back, so go on. Off to go to the bathroom. Or I guess you could walk away for a bit and come back without visiting the bathroom, except whatever consequences there may be. Whatever happens, happens, right? Yep, but if it were me, I'd probably take my bathroom bed. Entschuldigung, wenn ich ja nicht lese, aber ich denke, da geht da nicht mehr viel Besonderes. So, hi. Ja klar. Ja, ich will. Ah, du hast gesagt, Skillshop. Die beiden da. Blinding Logic. Yep. Daryl removes his glasses, stunning enemies in front of him. Okay. Möchtest du denn hin? Schon hier, Bidon. Which one of you assholes put the flowers in my locker and stole my lunch money? Yeah, it was hilarious sending me to the hospital the last time. Life's a joke to people with deadly pollen and allergies. I know it was one of you two. I don't know how you keep getting into my locker, but this is the last time it's going to happen. I'm gonna send you both to the hospital. It wasn't us, Tim. Dan did it. Yeah, we didn't know anything about it. Who the hell is Dan? He's right here. He's new. Way to go. You pissed off Tom. We're out of here. New, huh? We'll give you one chance to say sorry to me, or else you're dead. Diese beiden Idioten. Too tough to say anything, huh? That's it. Oh. What? Gorilla Tim. What the hell? Ah, duck the punch. Ah, danke. Gott. Kann ich ausweichen? Was muss ich machen? Ah! Nein! Okay, fragst du, wo ich bin? Kann ich natürlich machen. Nein. Ah! Oh Gott! Okay. Ich meine, ich kapiere es. Oh Gott. Meine Güte. Uff. Nein. Gottes Willen. Springen ist schwierig. Okay. Ah, verdammt. Hier drüber springen, das ist das Doofe. Bam! Uff. Welcome to Waterfalls. Oh mein Gott. Okay. Ist nett. Und was ist jetzt passiert? You're fucking good. Stay away from my locker. Hä? Was ist jetzt passiert? Hab ich jetzt gegen einen riesigen Gorilla gekämpft oder nicht? End of prologue. What? Wahrscheinlich die ganze Zeit.
Hey, you, new kid.
Oh Gott.
How the hell do you expect to do gym in those goddamn antiques? This school used to be number one for every sports and club worldwide, you know. The president himself awarded this very gym class with the most admirable gym class award. First of its kind. That is, of course, until a little mouth-breathing antique-wearing Neanderthals like you came around and ruined it for us with your goofy hair and civil rights! The only thing you came with was your hippie-ass sweatpants! as if you ever sweat a day in your life! Got anything to say for yourself, or am I just wasting breath?
Ich glaube, ich bin ganz woanders. Ganz woanders. Und?
Oh Gott! Get out!
Winning isn't everything. Oh, home of the slamming sounds. Nett. Okay. Aber ich denke, das wär's. Beim nächsten Mal. Ups. Ich wollte dir nicht meine Augen zeigen. Ich denke, beim nächsten Mal gucken wir mal an, was in der Nördlinghalle und mit den anderen Tieren losgeht. Ein sehr schönes Spiel. Ich freue mich wirklich, es spielen zu können. Hallo, lieber Sammy the Salmon. Wall of Suck. Oh Gott. Evil Suck. Was haben die denn angestellt? Naja, ich hoffe, wir werden mehr darüber beim nächsten Mal erfahren. Bis dann. Ciao.